إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، وخير الهدي هدي نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. The main thing to increase your faith is to know the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To know your Lord. Who is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Who is this creator of everything subhanahu wa ta'ala? If you like to increase your iman, your faith, study the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From where? From His book, the Quran. One of the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Qawi subhanahu wa ta'ala. The most strong, the powerful subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can understand this name from the practical examples in the Quran. Then we can apply this in our life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Allahu latifun bi'ibadihi yarzuqu man yasha wa huwa al-qawiy al-aziz. Allah is subtle with his servants, gentle subhanahu wa ta'ala. He gives provision to whom he wills, and he is the all strong, the exalted in might, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you notice, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned these names together, Al-Qawi wal-Aziz. Why? Because maybe you think when you read the word Al-Qawi, there is someone who is stronger than him. But Al-Aziz came with it, which means no one is stronger than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No one can overcome or defeat Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Huwa al-ghalib subhanahu wa ta'ala, la yaghlibuhu shay. If you read the stories of the nations before our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they were very strong. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala destroyed them. I mean the disbelievers. If you read the story of Salih alayhi salatu wa salam and his people Thamud, they were very strong. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَثَمُودَ الَّذِينَ جَابُوا الصَّخْرَ بِالْوَادِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave them the power to cut the stones. They built the houses on mountains. But when the time of their punishment came, they couldn't stop the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَلَمَّا جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا نَجَّيْنَا صَالِحًا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ بِرَحْمَةٍ مِّنَّا وَمِنْ خِزِي يَوْمِئِذِ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ هُوَ الْقَوِيُّ الْعَزِيزِ وَأَخَذَ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا الصَّيْحَةِ فَأَصْبَحُوا فِي دِيَارِهِمْ جَاثِمِينَ كَأَنْ لَمْ يَغْنَوْا فِيهَا أَلَا إِنَّ ثَمُودَ كَفَرُوا رَبَّهُمْ أَلَا بُعْدًا لِثَمُودَ. So when our command came, we saved Salih and those who believed with him by mercy from us, and save them from the disgrace of that day. Indeed, it is your Lord who is the powerful, the exalted in might. Then he said, subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the shriek seized those who had wronged, and they became within their homes fallen prone. After that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, كَأَنْ لَمْ يَغْنَوْا فِيهَا, as if they had never prospered therein. Where are the people of Salih? They are history. Where is the power of the people of Salih, Thamud? Nothing now. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about the people of Lut, when they disbelieve in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and when they agreed to kill Lut alayhi salatu wa salam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فَلَمَّا جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا جَعَلْنَا عَالِيَهَا سَافِلَهَا وَأَمْطَرْنَا عَلَيْهَا حِجَارَةً مِنْ سِجِّيلٍ مَنْضُودٍ مُسَوَّمَةً عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ وَمَا هِيَ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ بِبَعِيدٍ.
So when our command came, we made the highest part of the city its lowest and rained upon them stones of layered hard clay which were marked from your Lord. Subhanallah. جعلنا عاليها سافلها. The opposite, the heaven down and the earth up. And rain, not water. It is not water to enjoy that water, but it was stones to kill them, the people of Lut, when they disbelieved in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is al-Qawi subhanahu wa ta'ala. Madian, this city, the people of Shu'aib, alayhi salatu wa salam. The same thing. وَلَمَّا جَاءَ أَمْرُنَا نَجَّيْنَا شُعَيْبًا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ. And when our command came, we saved Shu'aib and those who believed with him. If you notice, brothers, sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saved the believers, Lut and those who were with him, Shu'aib and those who were with him, Nuh alayhi salatu wasalam, and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. This is the rule from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to save the believers, the Muslims who trust Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then he said, وَأَخَذَتِ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا الصَّيْحَةِ فَأَصْبَحُوا فِي دِيَارِهِمْ جَاثِمِينَ كَأَنْ لَمْ يَغْنَوْا فِيهَا. The same thing, subhanAllah. Like the people of Salih, alayhi salatu wasalam. And when our command came, he said, Shu'aib, and those who believed with him, by the mercy from us, and the shriek seized those who had wronged, and they became within their homes, fallen prone. كَأَنْ لَمْ يَغْنَوْا فِيهَا, as if they had never prospered therein. Subhanallah. The same thing happened. What do we need? We need to take the advantage that we know what happened to them and to avoid their way. I mean the way of the kuffar, and to follow the way of the believers. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is al-qawi. Nothing can stop the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وكذلك أخذ ربك إذا أخذ القرى وهي ظالمة إن أخذه أليم شديد. As he says subhanahu wa ta'ala, and this is the seizure of your Lord when he seizes the cities while they are committing wrong. Indeed, his seizure is painful and severe. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. The people of Shu'aib, after Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, after destroying them, Shu'aib came to them, talking to the dead. Like the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muhammad, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. After the battle of Badr, he went to Qalib Badr, where they put the kuffar, the disbelievers. The Muslim army killed 70 of the leaders and the mushriks. So after burying them, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam went to them, speaking to them, telling them, did you find what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promised you? We found what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promised us. He means, did you find the punishment? For sure, they found the punishment. Shu'aib alayhi salatu wa sallam said, فَتَوَلَّى عَنْهُمْ وَقَالَ يَا قَوْمِ لَقَدْ أَبْلَغْتُكُمْ رِسَالَاتِ رَبِّي وَنَصَحْتُ لَكُمْ فَكَيْفَ آسَى عَلَى قَوْمٍ كَافِرِينَ. And he turned away from them and said, O my people, I had certainly conveyed to you the messages of my Lord and advised you, so how could I grieve for a disbelieving people? Don't be sad. After giving the advice for those people who are not listening to you, after getting the punishment or the diseases or whatever the consequences, the tyrant king Fir'aun, la'anahu Allah. Fir'aun, wa ma adraka ma Fir'aun. He killed many people, many innocent children. He claimed that he is the Lord. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, فَقَالَ أَنَا رَبُّكُمْ الْأَعْلَى. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala punished Fir'aun and his people in their life before the Akhirah. It was not a sudden punishment. Many types of punishment. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلَقَدْ أَخَذْنَا آلَ فِرْعَوْنَ بِالسِّنِينَ وَنَقْصٍ مِنَ الْأَمْوَالِ sorry, وَلَقَدْ أَخَذْنَا آلَ فِرْعَوْنَ بِالسِّنِينَ وَنَقْصٍ مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَذَّكَّرُونَ فَأَرْسَلْنَا another ayah, فَأَرْسَلْنَا عَلَيْهِمُ الطُّوفَانَ وَالْجَرَادَ وَالْقُمَّلَ وَالضَّفَادِعَ وَالدَّمَ آيَاتٍ مُفَصَّلَاتٍ فَاسْتَكْبَرُوا وَكَانُوا قَوْمًا مُجْرِمِينَ. This is during their life. Allah punished them. Subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is al-qawi. And we certainly seized the people of Fir'aun with years of famine and a deficiency in fruits that perhaps they would be reminded. Another ayah also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, so we sent upon them the flood, the locusts, the lice, the frogs and the blood as distinct signs, but they were arrogant and were a criminal people. Subhanallah, they did not repent. They should realize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is testing them with these kinds of punishment. Frogs, blood, flood. Subhanallah. Locusts eating their crops. The blood, when they come to drink the water, it is blood. When they cook their food, it is blood, no water. Lies, subhanallah. But they did not repent. But the end, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, فَانْتَقَمْنَا مِنْهُمْ فَأَغْرَقْنَاهُمْ فِي الْيَمِّ بِأَنَّهُمْ كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِنَا وَكَانُوا عَنْهَا غَافِلِينَ. At the end, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, so we took retribution from them and we drowned them in the sea because they denied our signs and were heedless of them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is al-qawi, the all-strong subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most powerful. Where is Fir'aun? Where is Thamud? Where is Ad? They are history, we are reading them. But we should take, as I mentioned, the advantage to avoid their way, not to get the same punishment like them. أقول ما تسمعون واستغفر الله لي ولكم. الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده ما بعد. When we read this name, Al-Qawi, subhanahu wa ta'ala, the believer, the true believer should be proud in his Lord. Because your Lord is Al-Qawi, the most powerful. No one is stronger than your Lord, Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Trust your Lord and invoke him. Like Nuh, alayhi salatu wa salam. When the time came, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us about Nuh. فَدَعَى رَبَّهُ أَنِّي مَغْلُوبٌ فانتصر ففتحنا أبواب السماء بماء منهمر وفجرنا الأرض عيونا فالتقى الماء على أمر قد قدر. So he invoked his Lord, indeed I am overpowered, so help. Then we opened the gates of the heaven with rain pouring down and caused the earth to burst with springs and the waters met for a matter already predestined. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saved Nuh alayhi salatu wasalam and the people with him. I mean the believers with him. And we carried him on a construction of planks and nails. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is al-Qawi. This is, brothers, sisters, one of the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What we need, and we need all the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to feel the secure. Especially this name, Al-Qawi, and we feel the safety and tranquility. Allahumma aghfir lil mu'minin wal mu'minat wal muslimin wal muslimat al ahya'i minhum wal amwat innaka sami'un qareebun mujibud da'wati rabbil alamin aminna fi awtanina ij'al hadha al balad aminan mutma'innan wa sa'ir bilad al muslimin. Allahumma ya qawi unsur ikhwana al mustad'afin fi kulli makan. Allahumma ya qawi ya aziz عليك بأعدائك أعداء الدين يا رب العالمين نصرا للمؤمنين في كل مكان. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين.